1 minute and 30 seconds to end of blackout.
No re-entering ship has ever taken longer than 3 minutes to emerge from blackout. This is the critical moment. Will the heat shield hold? Will the command module survive the intense heat of re-entry? If it doesn't, there'll only be silence.
Mommy, you're squishing me.
I'm sorry, sweetie.
Okay, flight, that's 3 minutes. We are standing by for acquisition.
Copy that.
Odyssey, Houston, do you read me? Odyssey, this is Houston, do you read?
Expected time of reacquisition, the time when the astronauts were expected to come out of blackout, has come and gone. But all any of us can do now is just listen and hope. We're about to learn whether or not that heat shield, which was damaged, as you remember, by the explosion 3 days ago, has withstood the inferno of reentry.
Odyssey, this is Houston. Can you read me? Odyssey, Houston, can you read me?
3 minutes, 30 seconds, stand by.
Odyssey, Houston, do you read me? Odyssey, this is Houston. Do you read me?
That's 4 minutes. Standing by.
Odyssey, Houston, do you read?
Hello, Houston. This is Odyssey. It's good to see you again.